He has long severed his ties with the Republican Party. This is an in-your-face nomination by the president to all of us who are supportive of Israel. I don't know what his management experience is regarding the Pentagon, little if any, so I think it's an incredibly controversial choice. And it looks like the second term of Barack Obama is going to be an in-your-face term.
I've just been handed a note that I misspoke and said I supported the president's position on containment. If I said that, it meant to say that I obviously his position on containment, we don't have a position on containment.
I'm not going to talk to you at all about the debt ceiling, and here's my Secretary of Defense nominee that's going to